saw your name on the website, and I noticed there was a really large number next to it. How much money did you raise?
$2,128.
Right here. One of our Albertas Bald Eagles.
Have you ever had short hair just completely bald like you're gonna be?
No.
Nervous at all?
No.
No, not at all, not at all. I like that positive spirit there.
It's just so awesome to see people doing great things for a great cause and everyone rallying together and just doing it for the kids. It really means a lot to see kids stepping up and shaving their heads. Prom is right around the corner and girls are shaving their heads, and that's just always touched me so much because I don't think I would have had the guts to do that back in the day.
Are you having a deal? Sisters can be so persuasive. Yeah, he'll do it.
I tried to get 200 people to go and find my daughter.
Perfect. The bird stands. Is that how we did it? Nicely done. Well, congratulations. $1,600 right there.
So now, do you want to go totally bald? Can I stop now?
Any words of encouragement for your wife?
No, let's do this.
Husbands are the best, right?
He's laughing at me. My husband's laughing at me.
No, he's not.
Yes, look at her. He's laughing at
me. He started this trend.
Yes.
Went to his pocket. Everyone followed your lead. You're going to shave that beard. Keep that in mind next time. Past 500 though. We're going to do it at 7:15. We got derailed to raise $500 to shave a beard. We're going to get someone to pick those numbers, and then we're going to find our winner.
It's incredible. Just in my wildest dreams, I would have never imagined that our event would be this big, and that it would raise over $100,000, which for sure, once we add this cash and the checks, we're over $100,000. That's incredible.